founder and president, Sierra Leone's Missions and Development International, Ousmane Camara, says it was after the landslide at Regent, flooding at Canigo and SS Camp, that communities have so many women and children in their need of support.
So we're here today just to bring help, hope and healing to the people of this region, especially the region where the epicenter. So that's why we're here today, just to minister to the people, the children, especially the children, and also the women, the pregnant women, the lactate mothers, and we try to make sure we give them food, we give them drink, we give them clothing, we give them sanitary pads and blankets, and also a hat for their babies. The motive is that strategically, some of these victims need to be cared for long term. So some of them, we take their names and talk to them because we want to reach out to them again. Like a lady that we met who's lost everything, and she used to sell soap. So now she don't have anything. So somebody like that, we might want to call them into our office, maybe give them money to start the soap business again. You know, so, and we got other lady who went for surgery and came home. Her aunt is passed away. That was the support. Now there's no support for her. So we want to see if she's in school, we want to see if we can help her.
He explained that after a meeting with some of the vulnerable survivors, he decided to render assistance. Mr. Camara also noted that he decided to do the offer to ensure those affected benefit from the gesture. The founder and president said he is happy that hundreds of women and children were able to benefit from his support.
Well, I feel very excited to see their faces, and especially the children, because up at that area, it's very cold at night. So for them to have blanket to wrap their babies, it brings joy to my heart, because our mission is to bring help, hope, and healing to humanity. So this is one way we can show that we love our Sierra Leonean people, and also in the midst of their tragedy, we can come alongside them and help bring help, hope, and healing to them. See, life is not how long you live, it's how you live. And it's not the duration of your life that matters, but the donation of it. So by me donating to them, I feel like I'm being part of the solution instead of part of the problem, to help bring hope, help, and healing to our people. And again, I always believe that charity begins at home. Sierra Leone is our country, and as a citizen of this country, if I can do anything to help my people, and by me going there at night to really make sure that the most vulnerable and the ones that are really affected are there, that I can able to present those gifts to them. There were bed sheets, we give blankets, we give t-shirts, and during the afternoon, we give them food.
A survivor thanks the founder and president of the Sierra Leone's Missions and Development International for supporting them in this moment of their grief. Sierra Leone's Missions and Development International is an independent, non-governmental and social organization working in Sierra Leone to support children and vulnerable people.